my god, we've got Baby Yoda. Did I see Baby Yoda? Was it Baby Yoda? Sorry guys, I gotta brush my hair because I washed my hair before stream and it gets proper knotty. I'm getting it cut on the 21st. So in 10 days, I'm actually getting it cut. So hopefully it won't annoy me so much. I've got a lot of hair. Chair has things under control. Chair is probably better than me at this game. Matt. Good to see you, Matt. And also, you see the lamp? I was waiting to see you, Matt. Oh, let the chair play. Probably should. Chair will be better. Okay. All right. I washed my hands too. Okay. Okay. Oh, I see a survivor already. I just saw them over there. What the fuck? Why did I see them straight away? This is wrong. This shouldn't be happening. Did they run away? Oh, they're downstairs. Oh my god! Do you think she had a heart attack? I probably would have. I don't know what her game plan was. Was it... Are you dropping the pallet there? There's no pallet. Okay. Crows, thank you so much for the host, Crows. What's happening? What's... Why did you dead heart that? I don't know what's happening. Jolter, thank you for the host. What just happened? What's going on? Oh yeah, we got corrupt. You're going on the shame hook because you dead-hearted into a hole and that's funny. We're gonna kick it because surveillance too. I love a bit of surveillance on my gens. Oh, hello, I'm right here. Hello, I'm right here. Hello. Sprint first. Hello. Surprise. Let's get some surveillance on that. Where? Oh, okay, it's going that way. Oh, Jeff, I'm sorry. I'm coming to hurt you. Do you have dead hard? Damn it, I was hoping he'd have it so he would waste it. Because he was making that pallet regardless. Are you gonna drop this one too? Nice, nice. That was a really good pallet. Do that again. Please, please. Thank you guys for the host again. I really appreciate it. I always get confused when I go to the toilet. And I come back and I have no idea what's going on. We got pop, so we can go in. I heard some breathing. Okay. Shall I just down her? We're gonna go kick that gen then. She just decided to stand there and bag, so okay. Baby Yoda, you're mine. So far so good. I think GhostFace is just, he fucks with people. I mean, he fucks with me, I get confused. Because it's GhostFace. We're gonna leave her on the ground because DS could be a thing and she's a bit odd. I don't know why she did what she did, but. Oh, they're back on that gen. That's good. Who needs to stalk as GhostFace? Abatha, you do not need to stalk with GhostFace. You do not need to stalk with GhostFace, honestly. You don't need to. He doesn't need it. Drop down. Thank you. I think GhostFace is stronger just using his stealth and then chasing. You smell a DS gamer? Yeah. Like, I have stalked with him, but look how quickly we're getting these chases done without even doing it. It's crazy. He's so good with just using his stealth. This is stupid. Hi, Summer. Oh, Summer. Sum. It's good to see you. Break this as well. Oh! See, we could probably stalk here. Hello, ladies! See, that was a good way of stalking, you know. Just do that instead. And now she's exposed. There you go. I should have gone the other way, really. What is happening? Are we just gonna run around here? Should we just run around here the whole time? I'm good with this. Okay, I know she does that now. It's not gonna work again. It's not gonna work. I told you, it's not gonna work. She was committed. I give her that. I give her that. She was committed. At least I got a gen done as well. And Goth Mommy, is that Jane? That was Jane, isn't it? We won't go and kick that other gen because it didn't really have much progress on it. Not look. What happened? Oh, is he waiting? He's down there. Oh my god. Should I make him think that he's safe? Well, you thought he was safe. Kink nearly died on hook as well, because there were two on that gen over there. I'm guessing he thought he was safe because my terror radius would have faded away. So, maybe he thought I'd left or something. But you can hear Ghostface. He does have like a whooshy sound. I wanted to use Bop, but it's okay. Because that was Jane. I had to capitalize on that. I just had to. We can go and pop that gen. They'll drop out the window and do the unhook for sure. Yep. Oh, she ran away. He's dead on her. Okay. Major gamers over here. Ghostface, but he's good. He's a good killer. Like, I've been wrecked by so many ghost faces. I'll break this just because I can. Remember when he had a 16 Mia audio cue? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. With how wonky the sounds are, you probably heard nothing. True, true. I don't think she had any idea I was there either. I'm confused. Are you okay, baby Yoda? Are you okay? I'm not going back to any gens, so... Oh shit, there's no window there. Please don't expose me! Okay, we're fine. Oh, mommy and daddy. Oh, are they on this gen? Well, they were on this gen.
Okay, we've got surveillance on almost everything. I see someone running from there, so they might have been working on this gen. And we got scratch marks here. Damn, okay. Where did they go? Not sure which way they would have gone. We'll go kick this gen though, just for surveillance. Oh yeah, dad's dead. Shit. Daddy's dead. Forgot about that. Oh no. They're touching my generators. What do I do? Gen, humans, gen, humans. We will go for the gens because I'm a nice person. And dad's dead, so. Go for the gen. Then they can't be like, oh, stealth killer, camping hooks. I'm right here. Nice dead hard.
I like it. I like it.
Good job.
Now where?
You just ate pizza? Nice. There she go. Iron Will's working out for her. I like when people do it without Iron Will. That cracks me up. I always expected to go behind me. I know that Gibbs does that all the time. And he just walks. Oh my! Toby, I'm speechless. I am absolutely speechless. I don't know what else to say. You've been so kind to me. I don't know what else to say. Oh my God, Neil. Have mercy on my soul. Oh my God. Toby, you are unreal. Neil, thank you as well. Oh my God. We killed them all! Toby. Why are you so nice? Thank you. much, dude. Honestly. Thank you for gifting 50. 50 subs. That's over... What is that? 1,000... How many is this? 1,150. Toby, you are a madman. I'm sorry, GG. They wanted to be friends, whoops. Thank you, Toby. Thank you so, so much. You are so kind.